The favourite way, Sienna Magic, out in box number 8. Green light, lures in motion, race 1, Mount Gambier, we're set to jump. They're ready now, field of 5 for the opening event. Racing now, favourite began beautifully. Sienna Magic goes straight to the early lead. After School runs the second. Goldie's Ridge to third. Bungaloo Air and then came Bungaloo Ebony off the back, though, and leading the way, the favourite, Sienna Magic, opened up, got away by 5. After School to second, Bungaloo Air into third, but it's all the favourite, Sienna Magic. Sienna Magic too good in the first race from Bungaloo Air. Third over the line was After School. Next over the line then came Goldie's Ridge. Bungaloo Ebony at around 17.70. Favourites too good, number 8, Sienna Magic. Plenty of room to move from out there in box 8 and showed brilliant gate speed from the boxes, went straight to the front, opened up off the back and got away by about 5 lengths and put the race beyond doubt on straightening up. So the numbers after race 1, 8 defeats 4. So Sienna Magic defeats 4, Bungaloo Erin 2 after School, and 1 is officially 4th, Goldie's Ridge. 8, 4, 2 and 1, 17.74 the run, 17.74.